Alright guys, part two, here you go. Another 12 by 12. And... I'm just going to skip it to where it starts, so... Alright guys. Oh, okay. So... The turn radius on this thing is cool. And I forgot to do something. Lift it up. I'll try to do this. Go ahead and look at this. Oh, that's scary. I don't know if it's going to come down right. It's not. I'll do it. Oh wow, it actually got it. Okay. I mean, I don't know why I keep hitting the handbrake. I was using the rear tires to steer that when it was going up, so I think that's how I got the, front tires to actually land on that instead of fall down. Get a little bit of suspension satisfaction. I think I said that right. If I didn't, roast me in the comments. Since we're no longer using that, we could do that. Ready to hit the rocks. I like it. And I know we're hitting this one backwards, but... We might actually be hitting the next one while the back of this is coming off of this. I think what I'm gonna do is, just so I know it doesn't kick into, this one. I caught it. And for the videos, let me know if I should just keep sending it here, or if I should be slow with it. Here, like, I'll show you what I mean by, like, for the videos with slow. No, wait. That's cool. Okay, anyways. If not like that, like, this speed. Oh my god, this thing's fast. I kind of, like, show you what it's going to do. Or should I just full send it? Oh damn. Okay. if I full send it with the first jump, we should get air. Now if we get something that sits real high, I'll literally send it from a distance. So I'll slow this down. Maybe not. I don't see a point two. I thought I was going to have more like flex in the middle or something. I almost skipped it. I should just like full send it. That was a joke. I'm not full sending it. What would I be able with out sending it? Content. I was actually not as satisfying as I thought it was going to be. That would have been nice if it actually like went for it. It's not fast enough. I thought it was going to go flying, to be honest. Nope. Failure again. More wheels and we still got air. And heavier truck. Let me add that on top of that. Okay, and oh, I forgot there's rear steer. Oh damn. We missed it by a mile. Oh, hold up. I was doing something. Our suspension is broken. Let me fix that real quick. Alright, we're back. And water time. This one has a snorkel, but it's all the way in the front, as you can see. Water's not that deep for this thing. And run. Nope. I had it right the first time. So I know I don't shift. I wonder how long the suspension was broken. So I wasn't paying attention to that. Alright, so this video is not going to be as short as I thought it was going to be because we still need to go up the mountain. As you can see, it's very curvy, and we're not even at the most wheels long vehicle, if that says anything. Holy cow. Thought it was going to stay going like that. That was kind of cool. I'm starting to wonder if I needed that snorkel. The more wheels that we got to, the less, like, I don't know what to say, like, I don't have to cut this last one off or cut half of the middle one off. And yes, I know our tires are off the ground. Those off the ground for a minute there. What if I put it in high gear? Can we just go for it? Oh. Okay. Nope. And from here, it's not really mud, it's just kind of dirt, put water in it. It's not really mud. Okay, I'm tired of you downshifting and stopping. The waves just look awesome. I put you in high gear. That looks awesome. Okay guys, we're at the hill. Let's go. And I'll put it in first gear if it tries to downshift. No problem. Wait. I caught it. I almost went slow. Front tires are not on the ground. Both front tires are off the ground. Just touched. I thought we was lifted up high enough. Alright guys, so believe it or not, we have a 20x20. Second. Alright, we're back. Sorry, I was checking something. We have another 20x20 after this. I thought it was more, but I thought we'd do a small shot first anyways. Why not? And the front of this thing is about to stick way, way far in here. Why did I think it was going to do that? Balance. Alright, anyways. I'm scared it's out and that's going to like... Oh, damn it. Nope, it's not going to do it. That rear steer, man. This does not have rear steer, and this would be hell. I mean, it already is. Got turn radius of worse than this one. Going through rocks like it's nothing. I'm not even going to watch them. There we go. The front of this truck is like so full. Zoom in a little bit. Less far to go. My front tires ain't gonna do a thing. This ought to be satisfying for the back end. This thing's longer than I thought it was, man. It's just like bounced off of every single one. I don't have a high gear. We'll throw a high gear onto it and we'll do it again. So I think going through this real fast would be really damn cool. I mean, how it's already doing this huge ass living kind of thing, it's already kind of cool. I mean, it is cool. I'm zooming in as far as I can go. Nothing. Damn, I thought it was going to be pretty cool. So I made it real like... I guess my wheels ain't cool. To the second. No, never mind. It's really slow. We still gotta go up that hill. How long will the tire come off the ground? Almost 4 seconds. Okay, the next thing is mud. It literally just looked like we just drove on the water. That was cool. That looks cool as hell. It's doing pretty good so far. See what I mean? I mean, that's a downfall right there. Let me change the time real quick. In the afternoon, it's always raining. I don't know why. Just, I could look this way and the sun's not glaring down to the camera. Okay, we're going to just get out of that now. Alright, we're at the ramp, and 20 by 20. Get ready to go into low. Try and change the camera angle. No, I can't. Me watching will not spin the tires. I mean, the front tires are not on the ground. So I would turn because the rear steer. Now we touch the ground. That's wild. I did not know I did that yet. I could do that a long time ago. Okay, anyways. Time to put these down. No, I'm kidding. There's one more truck. You're probably thinking, what the hell is it? Well, I'm about to show you. Alright, so here you go. This thing. Now, with the jumps and stuff, I can see this being a problem. We're going to do it to what we can, though. But the back end's doing some cool stuff. Like, it's like frames twisting. Now, if I do this, how am I lining this up? First I gotta go this way, line it up this way. Have I turned yet? I don't know if this is a mod. I mean, it's acting like it. Well, it says it is. We're hanging from this side and the other one's off, so we won't be able to pull that one. Twisting like that. No, I think that's a separate frame. But still, that's cool as hell. Oh yeah, it's made me do that. Sorry for blinding you guys, but this thing sucks. If I was rating these, this is the worst one. Why did I pick this one? I'll tell you why I picked this one. Because I thought it was going to be better. I didn't think turn was going to be so bad. I'm just wondering what it's going to do on those. It's fine, it's supposed to do this. I have a flat tire. Can you guess what one? So then, like, no, this is to our right, but that's gonna do, dude. This thing's gonna be totaled. By the way, this is 1,212,000 horsepower. It's powered by a turbine. This is not going very well. Because bam, bam. Still hit it twice. That was a hard hit. No damage though. I don't know if they just get steeper or if they go up higher. Just take those shoes down. Probably don't do much. There maybe do better stuff is how the middle flexes. If you're able to see that. Shit. If everyone was able to see that. Well, this would be cool because how the middle flexes right here. I knew it. That's why I looked. How wide is the tires? It's gonna get bad. I'll see you guys when we get back. Okay, so I'm just skipping that one. Going at the water. I'm running out of time. This is going for it. There's going to be a part 3 because of climbing that hill. We have snow with us, but they're not much higher than the truck. Or it's not even above the truck. I guess the side bumpers is what you call it, I guess. The wheelbase is so shorter than just the front of the truck is. Oh, dang! If I get it to go high gear. High gear underwater. Well, that means that you are spinning, so it is bad high gear. We're flat trailer into trailer parts now. And mud, let's see how it does in mud. Wires going over the tires, that means it's going too fast. Or the tires are spinning too fast. Or traction. See, I was still trying to do a little bit. But we have traction so far, so. I'll see you guys at the ramp. Alright, put down below with what you think. Like, do you think I'm going to have to put it in, like, very low to get up it? Or do you think we'll even get up it at all? Put that down low right now. Since I gotta, like, get this lined up. Gives you plenty of time to do that. One turn just a little bit. Alright, so three, two, one. When will you make it? Let's hurry up and get it to where we can get it ready. I have tires from left and everything, so it would be that. I don't think it'd do it. I might do it right here though. Just like the other trucks. What? We're in 30 gear, so I'm not in low. I'm actually, like, honestly impressed on how it did. I thought it was not going to make it. Didn't touch it at all. Just the way that flex is kind of cool. Alright, so now I gotta take all these trucks and put them down and take it and climb. But that's gonna be in the next video. I believe it's all the trucks. If not, I'm sorry. I miscounted with all the trucks I seen with a bunch of tires. We started out with this 8x8, and then we went to, I think, a 10x10, or something like that. Yeah, 10x10. Ten by ten to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 12x12, and another 12x12, and 20x20, and 20x20. Now, just for fun, I want to do it, so we're gonna do it. I think since, well, there's got to be a part 3, I think this would be the best way to finish this video off, by doing this. And yes, I said I was not going to do it. Wait, hold up, hold up. What kind of channel would this be if I didn't do it? Cool crap. We did not flip it, boss. I don't know what you're talking about. But hopefully you guys liked the video. Like, subscribe, comment down below to what you guys want to see in further videos. I do appreciate the ones that have already been doing that without me even saying that. Yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video. Well, I'll see you guys in part 3. Peace.